Hello, RaptorKing888 here on a tutorial on how to make do-it-yourself shoot-and-see targets. All you'll need are fluorescent paper, tape, and spray paint. First, you take the packing tape and cover all of the paper. Try to get it as even as possible. Then you put a coat of spray paint on.
So now you spray paint it.
Let it dry and you're practically done. Well, here are the results. These are shot with 0.177 pellets. And here's a multicolor one I made. Each ring has a different color when you shoot it.